This cheesy garlic bread is a winner. Take two garlic heads, douse them with some olive oil, salt and pepper, wrap them in some foil, and bake them till they're nice and jammy. Add them to some softened butter with chili flakes and mix it all together. Take a crusty loaf of bread and spread a thick layer of the garlicky butter all over it. Top it with some shredded white cheddar cheese and some Gruyere cheese, and pop it in the oven till it's toasty and the cheese is nice and melty.